You ready? Let's go! Yeah! For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse, this dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots, his stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
We call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
We're gonna make the stars come out tonight, so why don't you reload, reload, rip, reload the music. Reload, reload, rip, reload the music. Just throw those hands up, show
my favorite songs. All the stars are on the ground right now, but that won't be for long. We go back up into the sky and shine, put my high beam on. I'm lacking the vibe she's on, looking into my eyes. I might wanna talk and take a walk, but I'm avoiding spies. They see me vibing with the blems and ladies by my side. I see them with a smile like hi, ready to chat my name on the slide. That's when I raise a glass up high, I want this moment for life. So DJ reload it, says the host who's there on the mic. This game can be a good thing, only if your future's bright. That plane can be a good thing, that's why I'm always on flight.
Tonight's a moment, yeah, it's going down. So why don't you reload, reload, rip, reload the music. Reload, reload, rip, reload the music. It might get crazy, oh, that you ain't scared. I want you to reload, reload, rip, reload the music. Reload, reload, rip, reload.
Yo,
the music.
See, I've been working all week, man, I could use a drink. Long as I'm with all my people, I don't care what club we hit. Make up drunk like Ed Sheeran. Yeah.
shit, I'm surprised I ain't dead. I took more shots than Curtis. All my freshers that know that I'm the freshest. It's first, yeah, you want a first tonight, I'll pray you'll get it. You see, I started rapping at 14, met Wiley at 1-6. Household name in the game now, and I ain't ever touched one brick. So DJs, press play, bottles up, it's toast time.
Celebrate.
The rollie's presidential like it's vote time. We taking shots, no free throw. This is bound for that reload like oxide, new treat, no.
We're gonna make the stars come out tonight. So why don't you reload, reload, rip, reload the music. Reload, reload, rip, reload the music.
I can pay for everything that's on you. So everything is on me. Got them girls going Cindy Lauper, Gargar and a little blondie. If you ain't drunk, then you're in the wrong club. Don't feel sexy, you're on the wrong beach. Tell the bar that we don't want no glass, just bottles and a bite and everybody want each. Yeah, so bring the verb, click out. We about to hit the big three out. Party like it's carnival when we out. Life's too short, they need to be out. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fight. So we can have a good time, yeah.
I'm in it busy looking for the next top model, who's wearing something new and something old and something borrowed. I know this crazy life can be a bitter pill to swallow. So forget about tomorrow. Tonight we're drinking from the bowl.
As long as they ain't getting it wrong, then everything is alright. Got them girls going high, the cream, the Kardashians, we got the root types. If you ain't lean, then you're in the wrong scene. If you ain't hiding, you're not on my vibe. Tell the bar that we don't need no sparklers or nothing, just keep the bottles coming all night. Yeah, so bring the verb, freak out. We get better hit the big three out. Party like it's carnival with Rio. Life's too short, they need to be out. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fight. So we can have a good time, yeah.
I'm in it busy looking for the next top model, who's wearing something new and something old and something borrowed. I know this crazy life can be a bit uncool to swallow. So forget about tomorrow. Tonight we're drinking from the bowl. Drinking from the bowl.
Your hand.
party. Put your hands up on my body.
I'm a party, I'm gon' dance. Put your hands up on my body.
On my body, on my body.
Put your hands up on my body.
I'm a party, I'm gon' dance. Put your hands up on my body. On my body.